उन्नत शिक्षण क्षेत्र के हेच्चिन आद्यते नीडलागिद्दु प्राथमिक हागू माध्यम शिक्षण के हेच्चिन अनुदान विनियोगिसलु निर्धारिसलागिदे एंदु निर्मला सीतारामन तिळिसिदरु। ई मध्ये शिक्षण क्षेत्रद अभिवृद्धिगे विविध योजनेगळ रूपुरेषेगळु इंतिवे। उन्नत शिक्षण के उत्तेजन नीडलु होस संस्थे राष्ट्रीय शिक्षण नीति अडि 15,000 शालेगळ अभिवृद्धि। लेह्नल्लि सेंट्रल यूनिवर्सिटी स्थापिसुव उद्देश। उन्नत शिक्षण आयोग स्थापने। वैराणु शास्त्रद प्रादेशिक केंद्र स्थापने। मेट्रिक नंतरद विद्यार्थि वेतन योजने पुनारचने।
16 we had launched the national apprenticeship promotion scheme. The government proposes to amend the apprenticeship act with a view to further enhancing apprenticeship opportunities for our youth. We will realign the existing scheme of national apprenticeship training scheme for providing post-education apprenticeship training of graduates and diploma holders in engineering. Over 3,000 crores will be provided for this purpose. An initiative is underway, Honorable Speaker, in partnership with the United Arab Emirates to benchmark skill qualifications, assessment and certification, accompanied by the deployment of certified workforce. We also have a collaborative training intertraining program between India and Japan to facilitate transfer of Japanese industrial and vocational skills, techniques and knowledge. We will take forward this initiative with many more countries.